turn away people with dual diagnosis because, in fact, that's a standard of care. That's what needs to be done. Let the director of that clinic know, and then if that doesn't work, push it up the chain.